You look ultra, like, trans opaque. Mm-hmm. Look, it just looks opaque. Do what? No.
They're out there.
Out there, Dame.
Shoveling?
Yeah. I mean, look, we have, like, pasta and shit. We're not gonna die.
Choose your battle, you were wrong.
No, man, before we go.
What if you hurt yourself?
I'm not going to.
You will too.
Oh, man.
You're a klutzy. Cactus!
Not going on.
Cactus! There's nothing we can do because we're just sitting on the curb. I'm not a licensed dental assistant. I can't touch you.
Thank you. Your shoes are on, mine aren't.
Why am I?
No.
I don't want to go out there by myself.
You fucking rat. She's making me want to do rat things to you. Oh, there they go.
Snow.
Oh, you're raving. Most likely he's always offended by white people.
Why?
His name's Al.
He's black.
How much more internet can you get?
I mean, how much more black can you get?
Snow up to my knees,
oh,
says... Star Wars Episode 5 trailer. How to shovel your driveway, says NBC 29 News. Remember, you have an hour after the last snowflake to shovel your walkway. I could be 16.
Thank you. You can scooch out there.
No. I'm not gonna go
there. If you're being rude and wanting to see everyone.
But I guess I
Sydney said something. Like she wanted to help us.
And you said, nah, that'll be alright.
No, I said go out there. She said. Before you put them in your shoes?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't put a scarf on. I guess they were in the car. Two pairs of socks on too.
Do we need another shot? John?
Do what?
Do we need another one?
No.
I found your glasses.
Okay.
Green sunglasses.
Which one?
Green. Black.
Oh, yeah, they're inside the pocket.
Yeah, that
one. They've always been there. No.
You ready?
Almost.
I'm about to leave
then. Alright. Yeah, okay. Oh, the one that I walked out with earlier.
I have
a
burger with me.
Thank you.
guys. I don't know. Later. What happened to her? Ask my mommy. I gave it to her.
Snow.
Oh, it's fine.
Here's my mom's lighter.
Yeah, take
my lighter. Don't get your camera.
Okay. So many layers. Layered it up. I think that's their trucks over there.
Yeah, the bottom of.
And I don't want to be crazy.
The bottom of.
I'm riding like goofy style, right? Do you see this? Do you think I'll have to go to work on Tuesday?
Which way is this? Let's go this way.
You sit down. That way. This is literally like the only place we can sled just because it's compacted. A gallon of gas because it's better than him. He
get out on the street. Like, there's a plow truck. Doing town.
Mm-hmm. Watching a snowplow.
What?
Watching a snowplow. Look at the cars. I don't really hate it.
I want to sit in the median.
Let's go snowboarding.
Where?
Okay. This way. This way.
What?
Up the hill. I know, to go up the hill. Horse Lakes.
Yeah.
You think he'd come outside?
Of his house?
Yeah.
And meet us?
Yeah.
On what?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, tell him we're on our way.
How are we gonna get there? Right down 29?
How long do you think it's gonna take?
Like 30 minutes down 29, and then we're gonna have to trek through Forest Lakes. And I don't know which one's his house. You said an hour? Sick. What the hell? They're closed.
Why?
Isn't it snowing? You should call them. That's really far. Yeah, it's still like a 30-minute walk, and it's dark.
No cars on 29.
A blowjob?
What?
You wanna ask him if he wants a blowjob?
Sucker?
Yeah.
And if he'll give us a ride?
Yeah.
Kinda.
Go ask him.
I don't have my money on me.
Oh.
We'd be like, we'll smoke you up.